Well, I was deciding I was going to go to university. I'd applied for UCAS. I had my five choices and I'd been offered places, but at the last minute I decided I was going to take a kind of a year out and come to Quest.
I was told about it by a friend and it seemed perfect for me as I didn't want to go to uni and still wanted a qualification.
I knew I didn't want to go to university but also knew that it'd be hard to go into the working world without qualifications and skills, so this seemed perfect for that.
Variety of lessons and that the trainers are all qualified in and have all worked in the different sectors, so they're all pretty hands-on with advice as well.
With the variety of subjects, it's stuff that I never did at school.
We live in London. I've just moved here at the start of a course and I take the bus in the morning, which doesn't take me that long. I mean, some students takes a bit longer, they take the train.
Commute every morning.
In London at the minute.
Well, best thing I've learned so far is, and what's different with Quest is each lesson is different, so I'm learning things like IT, business skills, business correspondence, which is all completely new to me.
I really find business law quite interesting because it's quite challenging, and finance as well, they're both quite good.
In IT, it's only working on Word at the minute, but there's stuff that I never knew you could do.
Social, the nights that Quest organised, there's a club in Chelsea called Embark, which have really good student nights, and I'd say that's probably the highlight.
There's always loads of social things going on, so I think Halloween when Embark we all went, that was really good fun, and Quest told us all about that, so yeah, there's always loads going on in London.
Yeah, I quite like the Quest days because you get to work and with people who aren't in your classes, so you're constantly meeting people.